Zac Efron sits down for a Wildcat senior portrait.
High School Musical 3 is the culmination of all of our efforts. For the Wildcats graduating in 08, this is like our last hurrah. We have prom in High School Musical 3. Asking a girl, that's got to be the most awkward moments of your entire life. Look, I'm like nervous already. And then Gabriella, what's going to happen to them after high school? This could be the moment where they have to separate.
I'm a lot better at saying goodbye than you.
Why are you saying goodbye?
And you know, after high school, you don't know where your friends are going to go. You're used to seeing them every day of your life.
So I guess once they hand us that diploma, we're actually done here.
What makes you think we're getting diplomas? It's great to come back and team up. It's just fun being on stage, singing, crazy adventures.
Who's the best young actor that plays Troy?
Zac Efron.
You go to school, you see your friends. That's why you wake up to go to school, is to be with your friends.
Word.
I think High School Musical is what we all wish high school was like. Life's a lot easier when you can sing about it.
Keep watching Disney Channel for more senior portraits of your favorite Wildcats. But you can only catch their newest adventures on the big screen in High School Musical 3 Senior Year.